let's suppose that that there were aliens with a big telescope, say 50 light years away, on a planet orbiting a fairly nearby star. If they had a big telescope and they looked at our solar system, they would see the sun, which would look like an ordinary star, and they would see, lying very close to it in the sky, our Earth, a pale blue dot, billions of times fainter than the sun and very close to it in the skies. If their telescope was big enough and had sharp enough resolution, then they could learn quite a bit about that pale blue dot, even if it was just a dot, because the shade of blue would be slightly different depending on whether the Pacific Ocean or the landmass of Asia was facing them. So they could learn that there were continents and oceans, they could learn the length of our day, they could learn something about the seasons and climate, they could learn something about the atmosphere that had oxygen and ozone in it. Now, we can't do that for these other Earth-like planets around other stars yet, but in 20 years we'll be able to do this. We'll have big enough telescopes, and this instrument and others perhaps at that time will, by the mid and late 2020s, be able to do measurements just like I just described, looking at Earth-like planets around other nearby stars. And that will change our perception of our role in nature, obviously.